Hip rolls. Starting in a neutral spine, the abs contract to flex the spine so you can roll up to the scapula, and the glutes and hamstrings contract to lift the pelvis. At the top, the quads and glutes work to press the carriage out, and the hamstrings pull the carriage back in as the glutes lift the pelvis into the air once again. And you roll back to the carriage by lengthening through your abs. Emphasis on either quadriceps or hamstrings changes with the amount of resistance used.